first late night edition of The Word. For those of you who have not come across it before, it is a live entertainment show with features on music. Very sophisticated entertainment. In all the times that I've seen you interview people, you've never seen nervous, except for the time that you did Madonna, and you're a bit crawly to her as well. Is that because she kind
of psyched you out?
If you nick a car, they let you off. Community service tells you a lot about our values. Another great one is British roles for British actors.
I'm one of their 7 million customers, and we're not a happy bunch.
Wayne Rooney, who was at Everton when you first capped him, I mean, that was a big surprise to a lot of people.
He was very young, of course.
We've got to worry about, you know, British, haven't we? He's still at your door.
Hey, wait a minute.
I'm not a cop. I'm from Manchester.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yo, respect. I just thought I'd slip that one in, you know. If I had a disease, it'd be bubonic plagiarism.
You both appeared in Playboy. Is that something that you regret now?
I do.
Do you regret it?
To be honest with you, I think we're all in agreement, except for those people who don't matter here, that we just settle for something to drink, really, just to take the edge off the day.
How long did it take him to find your meter?
It's about 3 minutes.
See if I can find it. Yeah. Not that I work for United Utilities. Let's have a look. You'd miss it, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Do you know, you'd walk past, you'd come from United Utilities, probably there was a leaf over that one.
Kind of not as quick and not as rushed. In some ways, more entertaining, yeah? I'm such a train spotter when it comes to football.
I feel ashamed.
Could you understand that sort of tribalism up here, though? No, you came from London.
No, you can't. I didn't really know how big the rivalry was between Man United and Leeds at Liverpool.
Ron Atkinson wasn't your biggest fan, was he?
Well, you could say that. I mean, the thing is, I don't have an issue with Ron at all.
30th in line to the throne, about as much chance of being
30th? I thought I was lower than that.
About as much chance of being king as Man City have of winning the league.
Yeah, that was it. That's what I was doing. Dun, 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 dun. That one.
No, that's Step On.
No, it's not.
It's all right.
How does Phil's girl?
Now I know why your husband keeps going off on his rickshaw rides around the Antarctic.
I don't know what game what it is you play, but it's not football, mate.
Not in the eyes of the rest of the world. Get over it.
When you actually look back on all the great sort of female vocalists in America, like the Aretha Franklins, Bessie Smiths, Gladys Knights, I don't know, Billie Holidays, and you've outsold them all. Does it kind of make you feel a bit humble in a way?
Oh, yeah. You know, those ladies paved the way for me.
Well, it had to happen, I suppose. We've got our first gay bishop. The Reverend Gene Robinson, an actively gay man, is the Bishop of New Hampshire in the States. And it looks like there'll be more. The result? A big rift in the Anglican Church worldwide. Yeah, how do you marry that up with the Christian idea of loving everybody?
As I said...
He's not a vicar, he's not a bishop.
As I said earlier, I mean, we all have disordered sexual urges.
If your health records are on Google, it'd be great. You know, one day you ring up for a takeaway pizza and you say, oh, yeah, I'll have a pepperoni. And you say, you know, with your cholesterol problem, shouldn't you go for the vegetarian option? That's when you know they've fogged your information on. So that is a danger.
I liked Terry from the very beginning. I really liked his conversation. I just liked him in general. He's very knowledgeable when it comes to music.
You never wash up at home?
No. No, never.
Good for the soul.
All right, are you happy with that?
I'll be paying homage to King Terry straight after the break.